So tonight, some Trump supporters gathered in the East Bay for a secret meetup. KPIX 5's Cate Cauguiran went to the location that they also kept undisclosed as a precaution.
Some East Bay conservatives tell me they live a secret life, never able to tell anyone how they really feel politically, in fear for their safety. Do you feel like continuing to be a Bay Area conservative, you have to do it in secret?
Yes, but just for my personal safety, my physical safety, I better keep my mouth shut.
Robert Ward is coming out conservative, but in a place he says is risky for those who share his beliefs.
If you witnessed what happened in Berkeley, there's so violence on top of it. I mean, being a conservative in the Bay Area, it's like being a heretic. Like you lead a double life. You can never tell your friends, your coworkers.
Robert told me several Bay Area conservatives here have secret meetups like this one we got invited to in the East Bay. Organizers asked us not to disclose their location or the faces of anyone who attended, but told us this is the way it has to be in a liberal state.
They seem to pride themselves on being diverse and diverse, and they're diverse about everything except their ideology. I hope that in the future, when people see Trump isn't as scary as they think he is, and a lot of the good things start to happen, and the prosperity comes back, and the jobs come back, and everyone calms down a little bit.
Cate Cauguiran, KPIX 5.